So this will lead us to a temple.